Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I'm sorry I haven't been able to get back to you, but I was hoping I could jump into solos just to catch up on what I've been doing. Haven't been doing much, but other than the news. Never gotten one on this channel before. Not the hope it's today. Well, a few games, but that's about it. I just wish I could do more of this. I never really get to see y'all. Never have met y'all. Never really have seen any of you. But it's always worth trying. Play as much as I used to. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I just gotta chill right here. I'm gonna do my thing. And I'm just gonna drop some wires. Don't know where, but still worth dropping. Whee! Okay. So I think I should drop. Probably gonna be like Hunter's Haven or something. There's where my okay. But we'll ride it. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel, because I'm going to try my hardest to do more for everybody, upload more, and just do more generally. As I haven't been doing much. I knew our just appeared. Okay. Oh, it's a purple scar! I know people were landing here though, so I'm gonna be a little careful. Usually I actually lost a dude with a purple pistol for the gold pack. This house. I said tap, I got a tap. Still wasn't golden. It's probably a good thing. I have a pistol to my friend. No one's gonna pass to attack me if you're gonna kill me. You don't even have a team up on me if you have a pistol. If you know how to spray one. I can spray it. You're not really good if you can be nice. But you do kills. That's what you do. Still get XP if they're even. Subscribers. Hope this boosts me up, but if it doesn't, I very well understand. If you don't like content, it's very fine. And hopefully everyone you know is okay because of the coronavirus. And I very well know how annoying that was. It was devastating. It's still going on as I'm doing this video. But while I'm doing this video, I'm also enjoying myself. Like, I hope all of you are. Now I know where the chests are, I can see if I'm getting anything. But hopefully I will get stuff. Don't know if I will. And if you're seeing this before, no one's really gonna see this before it's edited. But if you have my hands, yep, then I'm getting that. You know, I'm gonna keep the harpoon instead of the big pot. Probably not safe, but if I do get anything good, it's probably gonna be with the harpoon. And it's a P90. Who turns a P90 down? Especially if you got a charge sniper like that last one. And it didn't do me anything bad. It actually kind of flushed me. That's the good thing. Okay, so if I find anything weird in Fortnite, that's pretty cool. Like, you never really see anything weird now. That's a little bit cool. Both cities and screen. I haven't played Fortnite for the longest time. I still have played it long enough to where I get high levels real quick. So I played for about 4 seasons. And the entire time I've played in Fortnite, also, like to play Maneater, but I only got Maneater 3 days ago. I am pretty good at it. Nowhere near as good as Tony Gamer probably though. I mean, he's just good at everything, of course. But my luck never really does anything for me. Befriend him for now. I didn't kill him anyway. That makes me sad. I'm sad now. I actually sniped that kid before. It's like they're every single game for me. That's normal. I'm usually used to people just sitting there. Like, that's a new for me. Said, it's pretty cool to get easy kills and then really doing the thing harder to get in this game. Wolverine is in the game, I have to say. If it is a real person, that surprised me. They're actually every single game that I've ever played. Hopefully it is. safest thing to have a sniper right now in this circle. That guy thought he had me. I think I just saw a kid over here. Not even joking. Oh my god, this sniper. Check it out again. I need all the safety I can have. So in case I do get in a sniper battle, I can snipe at me. Who just sniped at me? What's that ever gonna snipe at me? I actually just sniped at me. I do like dealing with kids who smoke at me though. Editing there, apparently. I don't know what's wrong with my keys. I apparently can't edit. Really make my day. Besides that, y'all are pretty helpful and I really enjoy watching me play some games. I might go see Maneater or something a couple days from now, but I'm not sure. Maneater does sound fun right now. Like, it's a really cool game, I really suggest it. Unless you're not a fan of blood or anything. Ooh, long. Yes. Thank you, Phil. Mr. Flood. Please, Miss Flood, please give good fortune, but I am waiting. What is that? I just want to be a bot. Please. I'm gonna turn on the mic. got third party, and this guy. He actually took an AK over a SCAR. That's actually surprising. But I did place ninth. I did place pretty fair. My internet's just a little messed up right now. Or I could just see the people I'm playing with. I don't know though. Still worth it on playing. Only because I really enjoy my games. Pretty cool. I might just invite my cousin. And I will. Because I think she might want to play some demos. She ain't gonna play. I'm gonna play this one soon. That's in about 7 minutes. I can play a quick game. Might not play that game. Dream. Because I think it's all my information. So. I really don't want to put out there. I was doing pretty good last match. I feel like Dr. Dan coming up behind me shooting me. Game was shut and I could have failed. Because I'm only probably going to play 2 games. If I don't, that's pretty good. Lazy. They look a little sweaty. Not as sweaty as salty though. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, my internet's a little behind right now. Hey, but that quality content. We have 5 over there. So, other guy over there. He was just vibing. I don't know why. Like, he was right beside a twin. So if he keeps doing that, he's really gonna mess up. But that Doctor Doom hit me pretty dang good behind me. That did me pretty dirty. Yeah, he hurt. But I'm over it now. That was no more power for me. Blue tack, blue tack, blue tack. Worth it, worth it, worth it, worth it. Sorry if this game isn't long. I might do another one tomorrow. We'll try it tomorrow. I'll see if I can do it tomorrow. It might be in the afternoon because I still go to school. Just so that don't lie, because I just gotta really. Okay, now my gun should work. They still do not work. Okay. It takes forever to pick up ammo and everything. That's good. Look, it just lagged me over there. Can I please have a smooth there and I get action now? So I heard dude shooting over here with a lever action. Yeah, That was the worst internet connection I could have had. Well, that's it for today's video. And goodbye.